I still like my Tripcaster. I love the elemental effects that the bow gives, but
now we know how to deal with the machines and the
Tripcaster, man.
The daemon's next.
Perhaps Aurea should meet you after all. What she truly seeks is hope. After what I just saw, you could show her that.
Yeah,
she's in retreat beyond those mountains.
I could show her a lot.
You'll have to walk the shaman's path to get there.
Yeah, someone told me about the ice wraps earlier.
The end when you come to a shrine.
It's like a great machine. A cold hip hop, right? Ice wraps.
Shamans who complete the path take a piece of it as reward. If you make it that far, you should too. You'll have earned it.
You said something about blue gleam at the end of the shaman's path?
A crystal that builds on the bodies of machines in the oldest ice. We Banuk believe it's the stuff of the blue light.
Is it called blue gleam? I've been calling it blue gem the whole time.
You might be more interested that merchants will trade well for it.
Yeah, there's some armor I want real bad for that.
Irvin told me you're Araya's apprentice.
In her absence, I serve the chieftain and his werak as an advisor, a scout. A speaker for the blue light.
Wait, so there's a chieftain, there's a werak, and there's a shaman.
Araya's example, but I have to try. I owe her that much. She took a chance on me.
A lot of hats.
Inspiring shaman from the edge of the world.
Banuk tribes.
No one else would.
Were you with Araya when they attacked the mountain?
I wish I had been, even with all that happened. I'm no warrior, though, so she bid me wait.
Slow your roll, boy. Slow your roll.
Bitterly. I don't know what about exactly. Then she came to me, gave me my task, and left us.
Then.
This shaman's path.
Go to the And then follow the markers through the ice caves and the waterfalls and make the climb to the shrine. But be careful. The path is meant to be an ordeal, the final trial of a young shaman's training.
And I'll find Araya at the end of it?
Sounds like fun. Sounds like a good bit of climbing.
Somewhere inside the mountain.
So I climb a bunch, I get somewhere that should be super difficult, and then I have to go even further.
I have faith she will hear the voice again.
Oh, does she have a focus? And was she trying to, like, talk to
a
door? Fuck, that dude's just hauling ass. Where are you going? Why are you running? Why are you running? Be so easy. Just end it. And he's phased out of existence. Find the shaman's path. And by find the shaman's path, you mean follow the waypoint marker then, huh? Quar. There's a lot of gleams. Blue gleams over here. You know, I should have gotten that fire. It would have made that a little bit of an easier trek. Whatever. I'll hit the fire pit along the way. And maybe hit up those five blue gleams. That'll give me 13? Enough to be able to buy a fancy bow? I think it'd be enough to buy a fancy bow. I'm honestly not entirely sure. Fire pit this way. Excuse me. What was that? Did anyone else notice that? It's like a... There's a mild explosive that landed nearby. You guys really going for it, eh? What you looking at, fucker? Oh shit, where'd the rest of them go? Yeah, critical hit does the job now. Really? As I'm laying in the killing blow on your friend, you try to get a cheap shot on me, you prick. Hey dude, how you doing? You doing alright? Well, lady, whatever. You're welcome. Scrapper lens. Alright. Inventory management again and again and again and again and again. I think I can start burning a bunch of these scorcher lens. Not gonna burn that though. Badger bones. I don't think I'll need badger bones anymore, honestly. No. Disassemble. Multiples. Those gems are still of use and value. Somewhere, somehow. I don't know where or how, but I feel they are. I can feel it in my bone. I'd like to get down under 110, but yeah, I don't use nearly enough of the freeze bolts necessary to hold on to that much. And fire kiln sparkers. I don't use a lot of the electrical weaponry. I rely on fire and explosives a lot. I'm happy with that, damn it. See, still 50 of those fucking gems. Okay. Good enough for the time being. And now I pick up more shit. Give me your shit.
Hello.
Some metal vessels. Wait, now you're talking about stuff, or? Okay, whatever, fine. I want these blue glems. Do I need to climb the mountain to get to them? I feel as though I do. Yes, yeah, so other than, you know, gathering animal fat.
Too steep to ride.
You know, I'll just have you meet up with me over here. If you're gonna path along weird like that, my trusty steed. My steed? Are you... No? For a second there, I'm like, are you freaking out on the side of the mountain? Because it really looks like you're freaking out on the side of the mountain. Yeah. Apparently they're all up here? Is this climbable, or... Yeah... It's kind of hard to recognize the white-painted rock grapple points when everything is covered in snow and it all looks like it's on the white-painted rock grapple points. Okay, I'm gonna fall to my bloody goddamn death here trying to Skyrim my way up this little rock face. Oh, yeah, come on, that was funky and weird with the collision. Come on, let me... Imagine there's a convenient grapple point just around the corner or something. I know there's a dismount spot over there. Perhaps I have to get higher. Okay. Is there anything... Wow, that's like an old busted out highway. That's heartbreaking. Come on, just let me get on. Wow, the collision there is funky town. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that is not how that's supposed to be done. But fuck it. I guess I could have just walked up this way. Yeah, I think there's a climbing point right there. Yeah, good enough. So that's 2, 3. I thought I counted 5 on the map, but I may have counted wrong. No, there's still one more. Where are you? Where are you? You should come up on my focus, right? No? I guess I should have waited before harvesting all of them to make sure I could see them on my focus. No, gotta be careful. Don't want to go sliding down and fall to my very gruesome and inevitable death. It says there was a 5th one. Since it's like right there. Is it all the way down there? No? Apparently, yes. Oh, these waypoint markers are fucking useless. Thanks, video game. That's gonna bother the fuck out of me. If it's not actually down here. I think I see the outcropping. Where is it? Is it up the mountain now? No, it's still... How is it even further down? Are you funning me, son? 19. You know what? I'm just gonna say I have enough. Fuck it. I'll leave that one on the map and never think about it ever again. Except I'm going to be constantly thinking about it and wondering what the fuck the deal is, bro. Alright, be that way. My steed! Come to me! Why you can traverse the down a hill a hell of a lot faster when I'm not on your back, I'll never understand. I'm going the right way. Kind of cutting a short path or shortcut through to where I want to be. Whether or not the terrain allows me to do that. Something shut down the dam, you say? Go to the lake? I guess I didn't go to the lake, but I ended up at the dam. Fuck. Alright, I don't want the quest. I want my waypoint marker. Whatever. What do I need to kill on top of this dam? Bunch of tanks. No. It doesn't look like the Hoover Dam. Fascinating little structure, though. Well, it's a big-ass dam, but fascinating in the sense of you haven't really seen anything this big or man-made. Well, ancient one. Old ones. Excuse me, what is that? What is this big cube on the map? Find an entrance. You know, I'm right here. I might as well, right? Alright, fine. I was bitching at the thing, being like, stop forcing this quest on me. But I'll do it. So I didn't go investigate the lake. Hopefully I didn't miss out on anything significant because of that. Should I be much lower down to try and find an entrance? I imagine... No, that's running water. I could probably dive into that. Let's get down there. Yeah. Think that's what it wants me to do? Oh, the waypoint markers are always annoying. I find them incredibly annoying in this game. Just like, hey, take this really long route. I'm like, just show me the way the fucking crow flies. Unless I literally cannot traverse that way. Then give me the next damn best thing. If I can lame out puzzles and maneuver around the terrain with actually not having to take your critical path, then give me at least an option. Like, this goddamn horse is just having a hell of a time. You know what, bud? I'm just gonna leave you here. I'm just gonna leave you there, Charger. God's sakes. Is it me? Or is it getting hot in here? Hey, I found a campfire at least. Oh, goats. You're so lucky that I no longer need to genocide all of you for your skin and your bones. I've gotten everything I need from you. Got my blue glim map, and it's all good.
Somebody wanted in. Nearly blew this entire ledge off just to get through the door.
What the fuck you mean, not right now? Oh, I can press Y. That's weird, but sure, I'll go for it.
Flooding detected. Evacuation recommended. Overflow basin compromised.
The overflow basin. Is that the dent?
The dam. Actually, just gonna... Oh, I can't use my focus to do a scan of the area. There's just multiple climb-up points, so I'm like, did I miss something? Was there a hidden entrance to something somewhere along the way? Well, fuck do I know now. So what am I up against in here?
It's like a control center.
It's not humans. Really?
Another holographic interface.
Examine the breaker bank.
Not getting in here without it.
I'm happy it doesn't require one of my two incredibly precious power cells I have. Still waiting on that third. Voice recording.
Alright, so okay, like, how do we want to start this farewell thing? We might be the last actual people to ever see this, but
Someone's been through here.
Okay, they were screaming, and I'm like, did I just, start a bunch of enemies coming after me, or what the fuck?
I should be able to shut this place down for me. Oh, someone made a mess of this.
Someone messing with the drainage system?
I'll bet I could get it working again.
Okay, Gideon or Gildon. You're kind of yelling over my dialogue. I do not appreciate it. What are you on about, dude? Oh, you don't have an ability to override the door. Hey, man, you fucked some stuff up in here. You know that, right?
You don't know how happy you just made me.
You're one of the few clean-shaven men I've seen this entire game.
Forge gone cold. But nope. Not old Gildon.
Yeah, Gildon. Aloy seems sure. Very amused by him.
Welcome.
Wait.
Start from the beginning. What are you doing down here?
Aloy's not voiced by Ashley Birch, is she?
You talk to yourself, you can tell your stories in whatever order you like. There's an artifact in that storage room I simply must acquire. But as you may have noticed, the door won't budge. I took one of those roundish, ringy what's-its from the wall beside the door. No luck. So I had to go with that panel with the button. Even less luck. My gentle experimentation caused the chamber to flood.
Fucking idiot.
Perhaps a little too enthusiastically. Sparks and smoke.
You broke the goddamn thing. You didn't know what you're doing. You didn't understand. And now you're causing trouble for a lot of people.
May have contributed slightly to the collapse of a bridge. And when the bridge began to collapse, I may have, for the sake of expedience, abandoned the cumbersome ringy what's-it to the waves. By the time I thought to give up the endeavor, the door had closed behind me.
Wait, are you telling me that the breaker is in the water?
To the present moment.
So yeah, that line delivery she just gave there where she's like, you're welcome? I'm like, Jesus, that sounds a lot like Chloe. I mean, like Chloe from Life is Strange, the first season, before they changed the voice actress from Ashley Birch because of the, I think it was a voice actor's union strike that was going on at the time that prevented her from being able to voice that role as Chloe in Before the Storm and Life is Strange 2? Was it Life is Strange 2? No. Yeah, I get. No, Life is Strange 2 is about the brothers. What the hell was the one with Chloe? Where it was all... I can't remember the hell that game was called. Either way. Yeah, the Aloy is voiced by Ashley Birch. Fucking good call on that, right? Takes a while. It's kind of like when I was watching, I think it was Nausicaa and the Valley of the Wind? Or is it Laputa and the Castle in the Sky? I always mix up which is which. Very similar movies. It took until the very end of the movie when the guy, the agent guy who was following them, pulls out his gun and he said a line. I'm like, is that fucking Mark Hamill? And I'm like, holy shit, it is Mark Hamill.
You said something about an artifact?
Indeed. That storage room is brimming with treasures from the old ones. But one in particular caught my eye. An intricate looking glass. I've only seen one such device before. My old mom brought one back for me from... wherever she'd gone to that time. I remember holding it, staring into its face, seeing myself and my mother just over my shoulder, smiling.
And one of these looking glasses, it's in the storage room.
Oh, yes, I'm quite sure. I peered into that dim little chamber and there it was. I've wanted to find one for so long. Yes, this time I'm sure I have.
So is this dude talking about having a focus, but he broke it, or?
Going into that storage room without another ring. It's part of the locking mechanism that controls the door.
You don't say.
No, I do, actually.
Well, that's fantastic news. Marvelous, even. You've got two hands. I've got two hands. Perfect.
Where are you going with
my
this?
My savior, my salvation, and you... if you like, why wouldn't you? Of course you will. My accomplice. Together, that ring is as good as ours, and with it, the storage room and its spoils.
I could just kill you.
Well, I'll grant you that adds a heretofore undiscussed level of complexity to the proceedings.
So you found the button that controls the flow of water.
Quite by accident.
And then you broke that button.
Also, quite by accident.
The panel's the only way to shut this place down, as far as I can tell. This isn't going to be easy.
That storage room is filled, top to bottom. Would you be surprised to find the parts you need in there? I certainly wouldn't be.
So, we need to replace that ring and get into the storage room. Then I can fix the panel and shut this place down.
And I can finally wrap my fingers around that looking glass.
Okay.
Or, wait, it's not a focus, it's like a data pad or something they want.
Two sets of hands, girl! Two sets of hands!
Please don't touch me.
Behind them lie a pair of enormous gates, but... I believe the gates must be operated in tandem. Together, we can dry this place out.
Guess we better get started then.
I guess we better.
Interesting.
No way I'd be able to swim.
Emergency ladder release.
Up ahead, girl. See the valve? Time to put our hands to use. I'll take care of this one.
You want
There's
me to take care of the one up
on
above?
Side to lock the gate in place.
Oh.
And, doing the honors?
Yeah, I guess I'll climb over there. This dude's never gonna stop talking, is he? It's a car.
Stagnant water. Charming.
Why would the old one marvelous? You made it.
Jesus, he wouldn't stop, would he?
On it.
Lower that emergency ladder because I would think that I'll need that once we drain the water out of here. Unblock the sluice. Hey, shouldn't you be turning your wheel too, dude?
There. You should be able to lower the gate.
Right you are. Now, when I get this gate down, you'll need to turn the valve again. Gotta lock this thing in place.
Oh. You know, this wasn't an impossible task for one person to do. Just a lot of work. Well, not really. You unlock the sluice, you climb back over,
one
you lower
down.
The thing, then you run over here, and
to the second gate.
You potentially
a ladder is a rare and special thing, girl.
Run across and try to lock it in place.
Exactly where you need to go, and no further.
I don't know how I feel about this guy. He's really chipper, almost to kind of a fault.
How are we gonna get up there?
Let me look around, see what I can find.
Oh, this thing's breaking.
Nice jump.
Thank you. I went to do the jump, and I realized maybe I wouldn't make this.
Thanks, I think.
You're almost like a psychopath, girl. Voice recorder? Damn family. That's funny. Ah, shit. I think there's a ladder over on that side. Yeah, missed a ladder. My bad. I was too busy hearing the improvised. Yeah, easy for you to say. You're not the one making these death-defying jumps.
Just send that ladder on down.
Look out below.
Yeah, I get it. I get it, bud. You don't need to walk me through every little bit of it. Close the second sluice gate.
Could be as easy as falling down a hole. If you take the valve on the other side,
if it's set up the same way on this side, I should look for an access tunnel.
Up through there. I feel. Is there nothing back here? That really seems like there should have been something, like some sort of secret back here, but whatever. What the fuck do I know, right? I guess I should have a health potion on hand, just in case. Caved in. Let's go through the ducks then, shall we? Or the quacks. I can't believe I've been playing this game for... Jesus, how long has it actually been? 48 hours, almost. Practically 2 days. And only moments ago I realized that the voice actress for Aloy is Ashley Birch. That's funny. Anything back through here? No? Have to check. Always have to check. You never know what you'll find. Oh, this is nasty over here, isn't it? Anything? Really? I imagine if there's a third sluice gate, then maybe there'll be some hidden shit. Perhaps, or it's all in the effort of
okay, Gildan, turn the valve.
Getting what's on the other side of that door.
It's not working! Damn thing's too heavy. Glance behind me, would you? See anything big and broken?
Big and
looks like part of the counterweight broke off.
Oh.
My weight might be enough to get it moving again.
Really?
Hang on, okay? I've got a plan.
Now I gotta work with the counterweight.
Could climb up that wreckage. That's pretty much what I do now.
Alright, please. Oh. Oh! You got the Batman Arkham. Batman Arkham style. Oh, fucked up the jump. Guess gonna just reset me back climbing up a ladder here. Oh, the damn thing's swinging back and forth. I didn't acknowledge that. I just blindly jumped for it. Why wouldn't I? Yes, pay attention to the swing. Honestly, should have made it the first time. Wait, where the fuck am I going from here? This is actually a little bit more in-depth.
Straight to the counterweight from here. And I could climb higher, but above it.
Okay. Well, I spent a good bit of time just putting this together. And then we rappelled down. How about now? Does my added 60 pounds of weight make any difference for you there, bud? Nothing up here to grab, hey? Okay. Just might as well stick with the counterweight. Then I can grab onto those grapple points right there, so it doesn't make much of a difference. Until, you know, my tootsies get a little bit wet.
You can make it! Let's Oh! No! 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 Death killed her! Ah, Kilden, what have you done this time, you great guest?
I'm fine!
Oh, I fucked up on the jump.
No. Oh, thank the forge!
Got it.
Should've known.
We're good to go.
That you were a sight to see. Bound from metal rust trap to metal rust trap. Still a bit of water, but low enough, wouldn't you say? Now then, where's that ring?
I wonder if that's something you only hear if you fuck up on the drop.
Snap maw. It's a snap maw. Very, very big snap maw.